This is a little unboxing video of the Western Digital My Passport Ultra 2TB portable hard drive. It was time to upgrade my old portable hard drive, the Omega. This was is also a very nice drive. It's made of brushed aluminum, but it has one big downside, and that's it needs two USB ports to power the device, which sometimes can be a hassle. So, and it's only 500 gigabytes, and nowadays there is a requirement for more storage space. So I switched to this drive, the 2TB drive, and this should be sufficient for the coming years. Well, let's see what's in the box. Well, I've opened it. We've got a USB cable to power the device and to transfer data. We've got a little sleeve to take it with you without scratching the hard drive. And we got the hard drive itself. Well, it feels quite nice in your hands. It's not too thick for a 2TB drive. If I compare it to my old drive, it's a little bit bigger, but it's of course my new Western Digital drive is 4 times as big as the old drive, and it's smaller too, as you can see. For comparison, I've got an iPhone. This is my iPhone, so it's smaller than an iPhone 4. A little bit bigger, wider. So, this should be sufficient for the coming next year. Thank you for watching, and until next time.